don't want to have fracking in our land. To protect it for our children and our grandchildren.
Today to stop fracking, when one fracking will happen in the Northern Territory. You know, not just here in Catherine, but that's going to happen all over the Northern Territory. That's why people coming from all over in the Northern Territory to ban fracking.